Oh, hi, this is Maria at Maria's Garden in Punta Gorda, Florida. Today is May 2nd, believe it or not. It's hot, it's very hot in here. I tried to film a video about grafting outside and my tablet shut down. That's how hot it is. So anyway, I'm gonna try here under the shade and see if it works. Okay, what you need some crazy glue, okay? This crazy glue is the best, okay? This, and the secret of drafting is glue. I know that by the experts, and I've been doing it, the secret is glue. So in the glue, you need a sharp knife, you need some clippers, tape, grafting tape, and alcohol, okay? So this is what you do. First of all, we're going to sanitize my hands to be able to graft this plant. So wash my hands real good. That way I don't contaminate any cuts or anything, okay? And then the next thing we're gonna do, I already did it, but I'm just gonna show you, of course. We're gonna sanitize these clippers, sanitize the knife, we're gonna do the cuts. I even gonna sanitize the grafting tape, like this. That way nothing gets contaminated. Okay, and put the trash back here. So you got it, we need it. Alcohol, clippers, tape, knife, and this crazy glue, okay? And that's it. So what is what we do? This plant is pink, okay? So I wanna put some red in this one. So I'm gonna cut it right here. Just cut it straight, okay? And then this is red. This is red. We have to look for a branch that's similar size. And the only one I can think is maybe, my God, maybe this one. So we're gonna cut this one over here, make it straight, and this is what you do. You cut it here, very good. Cut it here, you see this? Just cut it like that. You have to have a good, real good fit. So what you do next is split this one in half, okay? In half, like this, and when you do that, you try and see how it fits, and that fits very good. Yeah, looks a good fit. I might cut it a little more here, a little tiny more here, okay? A little more here. You have to get a real good fit, and then put it right there, okay? The next thing I'm gonna do is, you see that? The next thing we're gonna do is put some glue it. See if there's any glue left in this. Try to get it even there, nice and even. Squeeze a little bit, okay? And then you put the glue in here to seal it. This is the secret. Now, I've been told many times and works. Put glue here, put glue here. I'm gonna put it like this. And then you put glue right over here, okay? There's no glue left in that one, so I'm gonna use this one. Okay, so you put glue in here, make sure it's sealed. The humidity or anything, especially in Florida, we got a lot of humidity and it's very easy this not to be successful. If you are in another state where you don't have humidity, you have more chances than us. See that? So there it goes. So what you do, you get a little piece of tape, leave it there, and then you get other little piece of tape, and just go ahead and start wrapping it up. It's not very snug, okay? Wrap it very good. And wrap it very good, like this. Not a big deal. Wrap it like this. You will know in 2 weeks if this is gonna work or not. You will know in 2 weeks, you can wait 3 weeks and take the tape out and you will know if this is gonna be successful or not. But most likely, I guarantee you, 99% is gonna be good. So this is what you do, and that way you can have your desert rose with 6-7 different colors if you like to, okay? I had 2 at home, they have few colors, and they're beautiful. I got each one and I go snug because this tape stretches. So this is it, okay? This is what you do, and this is what you do. Just like this, and then I bring it down, and what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use this little piece just to make sure the style there. So I'm gonna go twice, one in, twice, and let's use a little more tight, ties up easy. And then go again and tight it up. And this is how you graft, okay? That's exactly how people graft. And so I already do one here. This is red, and this is red, and this is pink. So you wanna do the same thing to this plant over here. This plant is red, this is pink. So you just cut it like this, okay? Cut it like this. Very nice like this. We're gonna do one more, okay? And that's it. And then we stop. I'm gonna tell you something. If you plant, if you can put it in your garage, it's better. Put it away from the sun for a week or so to give it a break. When this process is done, this will be more successful, okay? So this is it, we put it here. Is that a good fit? A little more. So just make it sure that you got a good fit, okay? I do many, many, you see? This over here. This is a good thing, okay? You got it there, like this. Put it there, close over here. You see that? So where's my glue? My glue, glue. So you put the glue here. I think I got the wrong one. Where's my other one? What is it? What is it? You see other glue, Luki? No. Oh my God, thank you. Okay, this is what you do. Glue it here. Glue it here. Real good. Excuse me. So hold it. Glue this part, glue this other part, flip it over, and excuse me about my coughing. Maybe the glue's maybe cut. This, and that is how you graft. I'm going to get my tape. So, I get a piece of tape, just like this, and I already had a piece ready. So, it's good. So snug, snug, okay? Go like this. The first two, of course, you cannot pull them. But the second one, you can pull it. Just like that. Just like this. Oops. Excuse me. Just like this. And now I'm gonna start pulling it a little snug, okay? Snug. Yeah. Hold it with your hand, fingers. Snug again. That's why the moisture doesn't get there, and you have more chances. Big success. You can put white, you can put purple, you can put any color in this plant, and this plant will be beautiful. Okay? So, it's fun. I have one in front of my house, and people stop and look at it. Say, how can you have so many colors in one plant? Well, you just graft it, okay? The best time to graft in Florida will be when the plant is dormant. That is November to March, okay? But you live in a state that is not too humid, you can do this anytime, okay? You can do anytime this, and this is very, very good, okay? See, there you go. So there you go. This is all we do, and don't uncover it until 3 weeks from now, okay? In 3 weeks from now, you know if it's working that or not. No, it doesn't work. Please don't give up. Try it again and again until you get it, you master it. Works most of the time for me. You can say 90% of the time. But you have any questions, just let me know. Thank you for watching my channel. If you have any suggestions, or any ideas or different things, just let me know. Bye-bye, Maria's Garden.